There you are. The exalted timbre of the bell has reached these ears of mine. Gracious, the starry sky is wondrous tonight indeed. Only your fate shines brighter. But fate can be a strange thing indeed. The hanging bell you sounded was not the one on the map I gave you. The bell you found was in fact here. Please take a second look at the original map, and may the gleaming stars guide you evermore. That you have borne witness to the whole of it. The conceits, the hypocrisy of the world built upon the Erdtree. The follies of men. Their bitter suffering. Is there no hope for redemption? The answer, sadly, is here. There never was any hope. They were each of them defective. Unhinged from the start. Marika herself. And the fingers that guided her. And this is what troubles me. No matter our efforts, if the roots are rotten, then we have little recourse. Ever young Miquella saw things for what they were. He knew that his bloodline was tainted, his roots mired in madness. A tragedy, if ever there was one. That he would feel compelled to renounce everything, when the blame lay squarely with the mother. May the gleaming stars guide you evermore.
Well, well. What is that? A reward from Count Ymir? Huh. If the Count has placed his trust in you, then so shall I. I am Yolan. The knight is yours now to wield. Don't get the wrong idea. We are neither friends nor confidants. I am merely honoring Count Ymir's wishes. Enough of you. Enough of you.
Thank you. Hello there. Are you the Tarnished? Lady Letta spoke of you. Another Tarnished, guided here by Miquella the Kind. My name is Teolia. I too am Tarnished, and here on kindly Miquella's account. Are you not affected? Even with the spell broken? I'm feeling rather lost, haunted by memories of St. Trina, her visage, her scent, the lure of velvety sleep. Would kindly Miquella chasten me for falling for St. Trina, while knowing that she was the discarded half? The problem is, I simply cannot help it. I would sacrifice everything just to gaze upon her one last time. Give me the word if you need any more poison.